Here's Heights. Heights will take it wide. Heights holds it. Holds it. High shot feed. Traska to goal. Garrett Heights beats Traska, and he buries it to make it 3-2. Here's Ziley. Ziley takes it wide. He'll take it all the way. Ziley with a shot and a goal.
Cuts through the middle at the top of the circle. He fires. Loose in front. Judy scores! Blake Kennedy on the doorstep for the second time today.
Here's a chance. 2-on-1. Vingelen shot and a goal! It is all tied! Hull's able to knock it down, a little one-touch pass. Here comes Johnson again for the hat-trick. Beckett, goal!
Off of Starkey cutting into the middle. Starkey's got room. Starkey shooting, score! Row your own canoe, Finn Starkey!
Stevenson steers it away. Shot, goal! That's Garrett Heights again. That's his second of the game and his sixth of the tournament. Traska, shot, goal. Ho, ho, ho! Colin Heights with his third goal of the tournament. This is a beautiful top shell snipe.
Puts on the brakes against Jarvis. Jarvis can also play defense. Zupfer with a great move. Zupfer walks in and pops the bottle. Riley Zupfer with his own highlight goal for Woodbury. Now Jarvis will go in on Lucas Anderson. Jarvis taking his time, coming in on Anderson's right side. Oh, what a move! What a move! What do you do? Holy cats! If somebody got a video of that, send that one to ESPN.